Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So in this video we are going to see about FlexKind guys, which has the potential to reach up to 10x to 50x. So the reason why I'm telling you is you'll be able to understand after watching this video. So this is kind of like a coin review video guys, so watch this video until the very end. And before we start our video, if this is your first time listening to my channel, make sure to subscribe to my channel guys and click the all button and like this video and continue watching it guys. And this is our Telegram channel. Here only I'll be updating all sorts of time sensitive information, airdrop details, airdrop links, so must follow me here also, okay? So without any further ado, let's get into the video guys. So first of all, currently the Flex price is trading around $1.02, and here you can see it's all time high. It kept its all time high of $4.17 guys. If this Flex kind reaches all the way up to its all time high itself, we'll be able to get 4x above. But I'm very much bullish on this project because of the DPIN, okay? So in case if you don't know what is DPIN, DPIN is decentralized physical infrastructure network. So actually this is a blockchain protocols that built to maintain and operate physical hardware infrastructure in an open and decentralized manner. And this is kind of new guys, because in the DPIN related projects and all, it's actually booming up in the coming future. This Flex is having all the things whatever we needed, okay? For example, we can actually rent the nodes here, and here you can see the total RAM and total cores and total SSD, okay? So we'll be able to run a node here and then provide these things, okay? So this is the next generation of the internet. Actually, if you see in the web 1.1, we'll be only able to read only, okay, in Yahoo messages, in Google we'll be only able to read, okay? We can't do any interact and all. But in the web 2, we'll be able to read and write and interact in the social medias, okay? For example, in the YouTube and all, you'll be able to make content. In Facebook and all, you'll be able to like and share, you'll be able to engage in the content, okay? So this is called web 2. And currently we are in the web 3, okay? So where we can read, write and own our product, okay? So for example, in YouTube, if you are having an account and if your video is not going through the YouTube guidelines, means your video will get terminated, okay? So you don't have any ownership of your content or your account, okay, in web 2. But in web 3, we'll be having our ownership, okay, for whatever we are making, our datas and everything will be have our own ownership. So that's what the Flex is offering for us. And here you can see their trusted partners and all, okay? So Nvidia and is a huge name, I hope you know. And the Flex Cloud advantages are redundancy and security and interoperability and decentralization and watchtower and low cost, okay? And if you see, no, so you must have heard about the clouds and all, okay? So Google clouds, Amazon cloud and Microsoft clouds and all, you must have heard about it. And if you want to own a cloud and if you want to have the memory of 8 GB or else 100 GB storage in the Google cloud, no, you need to pay literally $176 includes bandwidth, okay? But in the Flex, no, so we'll be able to get it with just $9. Look at the price difference guys. So this is what Flex is offering us. So soon real world will start consuming these kind of web 3, like, you know, blockchain technology, which offers the same work as Google cloud is doing, no? So same thing you can get in this kind of web 3 projects, okay? So if you want to get the higher memory power, for example, if you want to get the 16 GB memory, no, here you can see in Google cloud you need to pay $332, but here we'll be able to get it with just $16. It same goes with here also. So in order to get the performance of 32 GB memory, we'll be able to get it for just $30, but the Google cloud price is actually $617. So this much difference we are having from Google cloud and Flex, okay? So I hope once many people comes to know about these things about Flex, no, they might start moving to Flex, okay? So this will actually boom up the Flex price, that's what I believe. And if you see the market cap, no, so currently it has a $348 million guys, the market cap, and currently circulating supply is 343 million Flex is currently in the circulating supply, and fully diluted market cap is actually $446 million. areas, which is good. And here you can see 78% is already in the circulating supply, so which means we won't be able to see a sudden drop and all. And the global cloud network is actually connected worldwide across all continents. Here you can see you can even go and view the map, okay, so where and all it is available. So already it is spreading all over the world, the Flex. And once many people started using what Flex is offering, then surely price of the Flex coin will be booming up. So before that happens, it's not a financial advice. If you want, you can actually take an entry and hold it for long term, okay. Here you can see where on all Flex is currently available, okay. And then you can get this Flex clouds, okay, wherever you are living in the country, you'll be able to access those things. And coming back here, here you can see Flex cloud products, okay. So this is one more thing which you need to know, is run WordPress, okay. So you know, most of the websites are created by the WordPress only, and Flex is actually partnered with WordPress. You'll be able to create any website using WordPress, okay. So you know, in the whole world, most of the websites, you know, millions and millions of the websites have created using WordPress only, and currently Flex have been partnered with WordPress. So here you can see, guys, WordPress, we'll be able to create our own website here, and then we can manage even a huge websites like e-commerce also. You can even maintain your own blog website also here, okay, using Flex. And here you can see so far 43% WordPress powered website they have done. CMS market share is 65, and WordPress plugins 55,000 are there, and 30% of the top 1,000 sites powered by WordPress only. And Web3 WordPress advantages, okay, so these are the advantage. So performance and scalability, so it will perform really well. The design of the Web3 infrastructure allows it to provide WordPress website with a faster and more optimized experience, okay. And plug and play like every other Flex product. Deploying a WordPress app on the Flex requires a little to no technical expertise, okay. So it will be easy access for you. And geolocation support, okay, so it doesn't matter where you are living, you can actually access this. And budget friendly, okay, so which means very low cost. And here you can see their cloud partner, okay, Flex cloud partner is crypto.com is a huge company. Cadena is there, Zellcore is there, Lumen is there. And the cost for this one, 5 Flex only, okay, so 5 means, so nearly 6 Flex is the cost for the basic plan. So that means it's a $6 worth of plan, okay. And here you can see standard plan is $9. 9 means nearly $10 worth of Flex we need to have for a standard plan. And pro plan, if you want to go, 22.99 Flex, okay, which is 23 Flex token we need. And if you want to have the professional thing for the enterprise, you need to pay for 44.99 Flex, okay. So areas of practice: web and web design and development, blogging, e-commerce, social networking, education and e-learning, membership websites, all these things will be able to create from this WordPress inside this Flex. So guys, this is a huge thing which Flex is having, and constantly they are growing their platform. So what it indicates is all of these things are indicating one thing, is their price pump in the future, okay. So once the bull market completely comes, no, so we can expect a huge amount of pump from the Flex, okay. And one more thing is, there is the proof of useful work, okay. So this is actually the leaderboard, so people who contributed for this Flex, okay. So here you can see the leaderboard, and people who comes in the first will get some reward in this one. And these are the people who provided. So for example, if you see the high-end graphics computer, or else the device that simply having the hardware without using it, no, so they can make a use for this one, and then they can actually track their performance here in the leaderboard, okay. So this is kind of like a proof of work, which is like it shows the work that you are doing it for the Flex, okay. So that if you come in the top level, then you will be eligible for some sort of rewards, okay. So you can get to know all those details inside this platform itself. So enough of going through all these technicals, guys. So what I'm coming to say by going through all their platform and what and all they're currently doing is, I guess I'm so much bullish on this Flex, okay, for the future. And currently here you can see whenever we are seeing the pump in the market, even Flex is currently pumping, and currently it is in the state of breakout state, okay. So I hope in the future it can even go further up and touch its all-time high. So, but nothing is for sure. So if you want to invest in this one, you gotta do your own research and then invest, okay. And it is already available in Binance, KuCoin, Gate.io, Bidget and all. So it is already got listed in major exchanges. So this is not some bullshit crypto that I'm showing you guys. It has the potential, and you can see what and all they are currently doing, what and all they are bringing to their platform. And Deepin is currently getting so hyped up, Deepin projects and all. So do not miss this Flex, guys, because it is, I feel this is kind of early only, but whatever you want to do, do at your own risk. And that's it, guys. In this video, pretty much I covered what I have to cover, and I hope you like this review video of FlexKind. And if you like this review, just click the like button. And thank you, guys. Thank you for watching this video until the very end.